Sit up on your side with your knees and hips flexed to 90 degrees and feet together. Bring your knee up, opening up the clam with your feet together at all times. Squeeze the glute hard at the top of the movement with a full range of motion. Use the supporting hand on your hip to limit and monitor the amount of pelvic and spine rotation that may be present during the movement.